excessive heat watch for the following area in Washington. Northwest Blue Mountains, excessive heat warning in effect from Friday afternoon to Thursday evening. What? Dangerously hot conditions with temperatures of 98 to 104 expected. Where? In Washington. Northwest Blue Mountains, east slopes of the Washington Cascades and Simcoe Islands. In Oregon, Willamette County, northern Blue Mountains of Oregon, southern Blue Mountains of Oregon, Ochakoshon-Day Highlands and east slopes of the Oregon Cascades. When? From Friday afternoon to Thursday evening. Impacts. Extreme heat will significantly increase the potential for heat-related illnesses, particularly for those working or participating in outdoor activities. Additional details. There is some possibility that all-time record high temperatures will be reached or exceeded during this heat wave. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take extra precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911. Excessive heat warning for the following area in Washington. Northwest Blue Mountains. Excessive heat warning in effect from Friday afternoon to Thursday evening. What? Dangerously hot conditions with temperatures of 98 to 104 expected. Where? In Washington. Northwest Blue Mountains. East slopes of the Washington Cascades and Simcoe Islands. In Oregon, Willamette County, northern Blue Mountains of Oregon, southern Blue Mountains of Oregon, Ochakoshon-Day Highlands and east slopes of the Oregon Cascades. When? From Friday afternoon to Thursday evening. Impacts. Extreme heat will significantly increase the potential for heat-related illnesses, particularly for those working or participating in outdoor activities. Additional details. There is some possibility that all-time record high temperatures will be reached or exceeded during this heat wave. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take extra precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911. Excessive heat warning for the following area in Oregon, East Columbia River Gorge, and the following areas in Washington, East Columbia River Gorge, foothills of the Blue Mountains and Yakima Valley. Excessive heat warning in effect from Friday afternoon to Thursday evening. What? Dangerously hot conditions with temperatures of 105 to 111 expected. Where? In Washington, Eastern Columbia River Gorge of Washington, Kittitas Valley, Yakima Valley and foothills of the Blue Mountains of Washington. In Oregon, Eastern Columbia River Gorge of Oregon, foothills of the Northern Blue Mountains of Oregon, foothills of the Southern Blue Mountains of Oregon, North Central Oregon and Central Oregon. When? From Friday afternoon to Thursday evening. Impacts. Extreme heat will significantly increase the potential for heat-related illnesses, particularly for those working or participating in outdoor activities. Additional details. There is some possibility that all-time record high temperatures will be reached or exceeded during this heat wave. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take your precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911. Excessive heat warning for the following area. In Washington, Lower Columbia Basin, excessive heat warning in effect from Friday afternoon to Thursday evening. What? Dangerously hot conditions with temperatures of 108 to 114 expected. Where? In Washington, Lower Columbia Basin of Washington. In Oregon, Lower Columbia Basin of Oregon. When? From Friday afternoon to Thursday evening. Impacts. Extreme heat will significantly increase the potential for heat-related illnesses, particularly for those working or participating in outdoor activities. Additional details. There is some possibility that all-time record high temperatures will be reached or exceeded during this heat wave. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take extra precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911.